Camera rolling?
Yep.
Good. Right.
Let me restart. Hey guys, Jomar here with an introductory video for my YouTube channel. I'm just basically going to be introducing myself, introducing what I do and what I'm going to be bringing to this YouTube channel. I basically want to be able to entertain you guys, bring you vlogs, challenges, videos, all that kind of stuff. And this YouTube channel is going to be bowling based for the most part. God knows if that's going to change in the future, but at the moment it's just mostly going to be bowling. So a bit about me: I am 19 years old, home based in Adelaide, South Australia. Australia, obviously.
You don't say.
Guess a bit about my bowling. I average around 190. At the moment I'm kind of trying to get that down so I can bowl handicap tournaments, just because I'm going to bowl more tournaments and less league. But I'm more on the tournament side of things. I'm not a big fan of league, but it's whatever, I guess. My high score, not this isn't in league, but my high score in like overall practice and whatever is 297. High series and practice is 723. I'm a two-handed bowler. My arsenal I'm working with at the moment is I've got three urethanes, pin down pitch black, pin up pitch black, and a fast pitch. All amazing balls. I really enjoy using urethane, but I've been using less urethane and been using more of my reactive balls recently because I'm trying to get better with reactive. I've been using my high road pearl and my trend in league. I tried out my pitch purple last night. I've got league on Monday. It's currently Tuesday. I tried out my pitch purple last night. Yeah, and no, it didn't go very well. So I've kind of retired that ball, I guess. Semi-retired it. Just until I come up against a pattern that I'm going to need to use it on. I'm currently single.
No shit, Sherlock!
And unemployed.
Well, obviously.
Really need to get a job so I can buy bowling balls, but once I do get a job, I'll be buying bowling balls and I'll be able to do ball reviews. I guess I could do ball reviews on the bowling balls I've got now at the moment. Considering I have two pitch blacks, I could do both pitch blacks in one review and kind of just show you the difference between them. That would also give you a good insight to what pin down does and what pin up does. Pin down is more smoother. Much smoother, even though urethane's smooth already, but pin down urethane is just, it's good, it's great. Along with that, I'll be recording challenges, tournament vlogs, league vlogs. I'll probably be joining a doubles league soon, so I'll probably be able to vlog in that. Yeah, that's basically all I have to say for my introductory video, to be completely honest with you. Don't have much else to say. In terms of just what I'm going to be doing on this YouTube channel. If you guys have any other suggestions, I guess I could do any other suggestions on what videos you'd like to see. There you go. Then chuck them in the comments, or just whatever. But yeah, that's basically all. Bye. I tried to look cool, it didn't work.